Hello everyone and welcome back to the vlog. Now we're gonna do something today we don't normally do. But first, Jen's in Utah right now and I'm watching it's the Winter Classic right now. And the Blues just scored. Go to the barn right now. Yeah, I'm just gonna go outside. Go back when you're ready. So most of you are probably like, what are you doing outside? And what I'm doing right now is I'm gathering up all my pucks. I have a stick handling ball. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go out to the barn with a stick handle and I'm going to like shoot, of course. So that's what I'm doing right now. And I was going to fly the drone today, but there's a little bit of a wind and I don't really want to go into the indoor today. And Brock, if you're watching this, the pigeon is gone. It's not there anymore, but there's a ton sitting up on the top of there right now. There's like 4 or 5. They don't go in there anymore since we start hitting them. So I'm here.
I just dropped my camera. That's kind of not that good. I'm not setting this up. I completely dropped the camera. So, I'm gonna set up the tripod. I'm gonna get one more thing to set up the complete tripod. And then we'll get into this hockey thing. There we go. Let's stick handle a little bit. Let's stick handle the ball. Is I have to go through those pucks and shoot it. Here's up. Stick handle through it. There you go. That might get us some views. Backhand. guys like this video, please like this video, leave a comment, subscribe for more. It's not what I wanted, but it's okay.